The steps being taken, while difficult, are necessary to restore confidence in the Greek economy and to secure a better future for the Greek people. This program is unprecedented in the scope of the national effort required, as well as in the scale of the financial support, 110 billion euros being provided by the euro area countries and the IMF together.